Hey.
Here. Call it my girlish intuition.
What am I doing?
Sorry. As soon as I find Sonic, I'll help you find who you're looking for, Silver.
This looks so beautiful.
What? You mean this desert?
Everything is so great here, isn't it? The sky is gorgeous and everyone's happy.
Huh?
Let's go! I'll help you find who you're looking for. Just you wait, Iblis Trigger!
Ha!
There should be a switch somewhere.
Pressing the A button again will allow you to perform a double jump.
Like they're guarding that door. Let's start by getting rid of them.
I can't believe we haven't located Sonic yet. Gee, I wonder where he went.
I've been looking for you. You're the Iblish Trigger. Your actions will condemn us all.
Who are you?
My name is Silver. For the future of the world, I will destroy you!
Doesn't look like you're here to talk.
Is this a joke? How could someone like you cause the destruction of our world?
What do you mean?
It doesn't matter. For the sake of the future, the Iblis Trigger must be destroyed.
Ah!
Elise? Wait!
Don't you dare turn your back on me! It's time I finally put an end to this!
Stop!
Amy? Get out of my way, Amy. This is my mission.
Absolutely not!
Thanks, Amy. I appreciate it.
Leave it to me! The person you were looking for was Sonic! Were you planning to kill him?
He's responsible for destroying my world!
That's crazy! Sonic would never do that!
But it's true! In the near future, his actions will cause the devastation of my world! So I must!
No! I don't believe it. Even if that was true. If I had to choose between the world and Sonic, I would choose Sonic!
So this is where you are. I've been looking for you. What's wrong?
Well, Blaze? To kill someone to save the world. Is that really the right thing to do?
You're so naive. Whether it's right or wrong, I can't really say. But what I do know is, if we don't take this chance, the future will remain exactly as it is.
Since he's after Dr. Eggman, let's sneak into Eggman's base. Maybe we'll learn something new.